Funny thing, ever since Anna smashed up Poppy's car, radio work.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you.
Operational. I guess they have their own helicopter in the area. We'll
not getting an invitation.
Got nobody else for you.
Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys.
Hope they like your run.
Be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
I'm not got yet.
You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor en el culo in the past. But you...
Shit. Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station. Have a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
Dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
My mind.
Come on, come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units,
Sweetheart, I'm just getting started.
Where can we go? I know a place. North Cloud Lake. Keep us out of trouble. This car seems to be more beat up than me. Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. He's around the hook. Get the cars and I'll send you the address from along the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
I hear you're still on police property now?
Doris, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Is this it?
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca. What happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? Cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting, no nothing, just silence. He hung up. 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Has he been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
If I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to him.
You can't go back. You're here with us. Right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Poppy built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let them. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, Least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the League that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look. You okay?
Getting there. My ribs still hurt like hell. That Mercer guy packs a punch.
Guess you made him pretty angry.
Hey, by the way, there was a pack of aspirin on the table by the door earlier. Did you take it out with you?
No. Maybe Anna moved it?
Yeah, I asked her and she said she hadn't seen it.
Give yourself a break. You've earned it.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll see you later.
Let's go. What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes! You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says it's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
On Units 315, we have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking a pursuit.
Copy that, Control. Join the pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out of daylight.
Pulling an extra ship just to take down these animals.
Yup, they definitely found us.
Hold it steady!
Look in the documents folder!
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed!
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Where you at?
Close.
We got cops all over us! Meet us near the mall so you can give us a hand. Coming in hot!
Okay, I'm trying to type here.
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road.
I'm on it. Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up! They're really going for it!
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Impound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. Mercer's name is all over them.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
4221, please provide a QTH update.
It's uploading! Watch
the road! Riding westbound through Edgewood Valley.
Got it, tourism.
Keep a hold of that laptop! If you damage this laptop, I'll...
Lucas?
Nearly there!
4221, what's your QTH now?
Westbound to Fort Callahan.
Copy. QSL 4221.
Subject, didn't see our hit coming.
This is not the time to bail!
How long does it take to add an attachment?
Damage
the
vehicle.
Signal's not great, okay?
Think we just lost fourth gear!
Lucas!
QSL now heading northbound to Rockville.
Can't hold on much
Subject is heading into the Kraken Stone Quarry.
QSL 4221. They're not coming back from that!
Oh, no message sent! We did it!
4221, the car's done.
So they can't track us.
No longer pursued. We need a new name.
Got it. Now take us home.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news, we'll be right back.
okay back at the ranch?
Yeah. Gotta enjoy the peace, you know?
Come on, what's up?
I just got to thinking. Do you think I'm too tough on Anna? It's like sometimes she just makes trouble for the hell of it, but other times she's... she's right. Somebody needs to make trouble.
You're scared for her. I get it.
I feel like sometimes I just push her away with all my anger, you know?
I think she knows how you feel. She's not so dumb.
Well, that, she's not.
You guys are in a good place. I wish I had family looking out for me the way you do.
Hey, we all look out for each other. You included.
Thanks, man.
Well, guess I should go tune this Porsche. Sitting here cold for a long time.
I'll see you when I get back.
Later.
I'ma let my brother catch the 2-1. Bitches like single savage, I always got a 2-1. Call you a you can't get a point. We'll be right back.
gente corrige.
Come on in. Don't mind the smell. Luca spent his teenage years here.